Both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Kiddo, let's head home.
Slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers.
Wake up, freak.
Wow, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B. Ugh.
I said, give it.
Nope. The heck?
Give me that.
Oh,
no.
That's so sad.
You know what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash.
Ruined.
What the?
Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding.
How can this be? Hey!
Oh man, that purple stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. It's up here. Oh, my painting lit this part up here in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? To paint this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here. You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
What's a brush boy with that?
His brush?
Give it back.
Make me.
I said.
What the heck was that? Something happened?
Nothing. I just get away from this loser. I can't stand looking at his stupid face.
That was weird.
Thanks. Denska Hydroelectric. Grandma told me about Professor Lee's great experiment with hydroelectric power back in the day, but when it didn't work out, they just shut the whole place down.
What kind of freak runs around with a giant paintbrush?
Hey! Who's that?
Chicken. Let's get out of here.
Yes.
Next time, freak.
Luna. Not bad, right? After I complete one more of these masterpieces, the whole town will be lit up. Then none of us will ever have to worry about that darkness stuff again. Whoa! Bit of a gas bag, aren't you, little guy? Okay. I didn't mean anything by it. You were just, you know, swooshing everything around. Swoosh. That works. Let's see. Next up is... Ooh. Looks like I'm going through the waterways. Luna? Everything okay? Wait, you want me to come back to the lighthouse? I thought you wanted me to paint the rest of the town back to life. Oh, I see. You're lonely. I promise I'll come and visit you when I can, okay?
Matter, Ash. Put on a little weight. Drop something.
Hey! Oh, he's getting away!
B, why didn't you stop him? B, you okay?
Miss us, free.
Woo! Yeah!
Woo-hoo!
Here we go!
I got you on his little crush!
Can't take a hint, huh?
This is our town now, punk.
Hey!
Oh! Nice catch.
Want the first crack at it? Suit yourself.
No!
Oh.
Stop it!
Oh,
she messed that up. Come on, kid. Can't see much from way back here.
Oh, rush.
What, you gonna cry?
Sorry.
Whoa!
Whoa, dude.
Not cool.
Chuck, he was already down.
So?
Really, dude?
So, up till now, we've just been messing with him, not trying to put him in the hospital.
Guys?
Luna! What? What happened? Was that thing one of my genies? What am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do.
Watch. Any bright ideas? What the? Froggy?
Ash!
Oof. Are you okay?
Yeah, but others. Those things.
Those things are my friends. And they were fine until you guys...
I know, but the others, they need help.
And you want to help them? Really, Froggy? I mean, they bully you almost as much as me.
Come on. You need to see this.
I'm not. My brush cleared the darkness. Are you all right?
Yeah.
What? Yeah, but I don't think these genies are gonna like me cleaning that darkness off them. They're gonna run, and fast. Maybe you can slow them down for me somehow.
Got it.
Thanks.
Ash! I'm sorry.
Froggy, dude, you did it. Thank you so much, Brush Boy.
The name's Ash, and you're welcome.
We treated you. Well, I just want to say, I didn't mean any of those.
That was Genie.
We have to keep moving. Got a flashlight?
Yeah, but what?
Froggy will fill you in. Let's go.
Look, you see him?
Yeah, trapped in their own nightmares, just like you were.
We gotta get him out of there.
Oh.
Genie!
You guys okay?
Yeah, I think. What the heck happened?
It was Ash, wasn't it? I thought I saw him. Yeah, he saved you.
How?
And why?
He's the only one who can fight those things. With that brush of his. As for why...
Why? Because of what I saw. Yelling. Fighting. Parents splitting up. Even a father in prison. And I realized that those things you were doing to me weren't about me. They never were. Anyway, you wanted to know why, so I guess that's the reason.
Ash, man, I don't know what to say. I'm so sorry.
We all are.
My friends in the waterways. That's where I need to go.
And you're telling us this because?
Because if Beatrice is down there too, I'll need help getting her free.
How can we help? You're the one with the brush.
Watch it!
Gotta get her out of there. No!
Look out!
He's back! It's got Ash!
Without my sketchbook. And without those genies. Why do they call you Froggy anyway?
I like frogs.
Ah.
Maybe you can show them how to paint one. After we help you get that sketchbook of yours back.
Are you kidding? Go after that thing! I mean, look at it! Look, we're all safe now, thanks to Ash here. I say we call it a draw. You know, leave the lighthouse to that thing. Who needs this?
No. If we leave now, that darkness will just come back here. And Denska will never be beautiful again.
I can't let that happen. I made a promise.
To who?
She's gone now. But that doesn't change anything. I'm going back to that lighthouse. Fine. Great. How am I gonna get over this?
Ahoy, landlubber!
Need a lift?
Come on, Zach! Come on, big bro!
Oh, my arms feel like spaghetti.
They look like spaghetti too. Thin spaghetti.
Shut up.
Come on, guys.
Oh, wait. We found these on the way. Figure you might want them back.
Thanks.
Oh, jeez.
Luna!
I thought...
Guys, this is Luna. She's the reason for the brush, the artwork, the genies, all of it.
Seems like she thinks it's you, Ash. Anyway, nice to meet you, Luna. I guess you're the one Ash promised he'd clean up Denska. Well, I wish you could have seen it. Those paintings of his were... Whoa!
What he said. Hey, you think people will start moving back now?
Why wouldn't they?
That's actually kind of cool.
Oh, man. I just realized there's six of us now.
So?
So, we can finally have an even game of basketball.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I wouldn't blame you if it never wanted to see us again. But after all we just been through, I don't know. What do you say, Ash? You may be up for a little 3-on-3?
I think he'd rather paint, Chuck.
maybe we can do both.
Yeah!